Chatting to a friend actually a few months ago, and he was telling me that he went to a new barber.
Oh, yeah.
And they just gave him a massage.
I would be concerned if a new barber tried to give me a massage.
He just started...
unprompted, unrequested, just out of the blue.
Start giving him a massage.
If they're just like, you know, cutting your hair and then they just slowly start massaging your scalp, you know.
No, this wasn't the scalp. This was like a back massage.
Oh,
no. This was why it was so wild.
That's so much worse.